Howdy all y'all, Vegemite Survivor Smithies, FPM viewers, and YouTube viewers alike. This is your redneck host, FPM, and I'm here with my brother across the water, Farm God N4TH, and we're back here in Sunken Lands. Today, we're going to be taking care of what you see above my face cam here, which is eliminate all enemies on the Iron Skull base. Sad thing to say is we already had a raid from them after I found out where their island was. But I'm going to shuffle my ram and let N4TH say hello to his Vegemites.
Good day, Vegemites. Farm God N4TH0 here with FPM back for another Sunken Land. And as you can see, we're going for the Iron Skull base this episode because after when FPM went, I think, well, we discovered it and we had the raids. Yes, yeah, we survived that one. Okay, I mean, we did have a casualty, one of our ducks, and...
Yeah, rest in peace. Guard duck number three. He took one for the team.
So I found, yeah, FPM found a skeletal duck that is very fitting for, like, you know, in memory.
Yep. Rest in peace, guard duck number three. 1, 2, and 4. Take note of this. Do not let your guard down whatsoever. We will be back. I gotta shove the boat out, so if you wanna stay in there, stay warm. I don't think the boat's gonna go too terribly far. Cause I gotta shove it off the land where I put it, you know? There we are. So I'm about to be back. Let's go back in here and we'll come back as soon as it's daylight, everybody. So see you then. All right, everybody. We're setting sail. It's going to take us a while to get there at this speed, but according to the wind, as you see, I could turn it this way and we maybe get a little bit faster. You gotta find the perfect angle to get us up to max speed. Oh, you're gonna need more than a crossbow, N4TH. And once we kill them, we're gonna claim their island. Just as a show that you don't mess with us. I see it right over there, right off in the distance there.
Yeah.
That's where we gotta go.
Yeah, I've seen.
Now, there are guards. And we got to find the best location to be able to come in. Sneak in on them. So. I came in on this side and I saw the tower. Over here on this side. So I'm going to kind of swing out a little bit wide so we can take a look. So I'm saying, I mean, we could try to come up on this side over here, the stone, but I've filmed we're not going to have a good enough tactical advantage, so I'm going to try to swing around to the back side. See what we got? Yeah, it looks like we got a high enough cliff there that we can sneak in. Right over here on this side. Unless there's somebody up there. I'm going to pull in hard. All right. One down. He was guarding this area. Okay, we got another one that's got melee. Got another one melee right there. He's coming out. He knew he was in my crosshairs. There you go. All right.
He took himself out.
That was funny. All right, watch out above us.
Yeah, and also...
Oh, dude.
He survived.
There's another one right over there. All right, I'm taking bleed damage.
Two on the other side. Okay, Matt. Oh, took the both of them out using that tactic of destroying those gunpowder barrels.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we could use them.
Yeah.
Okay, two melee. One down. Two down. Whoa, I'm taking shots from above. I can't hit him, but he can hit me. Okay, how fair is that? There's a guy running back and forth over here. All right. One guy had his back to me. This guy ain't even turning around. Now he turned around. Alright.
Although I can't really take those gunpowder barrel.
Well. There's one guy up there that's constantly trying to shoot us.
Yep, he's down.
And the other one's down too.
There's the other one.
And there's a third one there. Hang on. Let's see which way he comes. He's right above you. So he's locked on you. Alright. We should be able to get around here now. A little bit easier. Oh, come on. Really, Rock? I'm sneaking in, dude. Why are you going guns a-blazing, man? Lord of mercy. You want to get yourself shot? Guy above you's dead.
Execution almost all at a bit of a distance.
Yep.
Two other guys on the other side.
Yep. Melee. One's down. You hit me. You do not hit me. Where are you seeing him?
Just behind.
Okay. I saw him go down pretty easy. Did you shoot him or did I hit him?
Oh, I'm not sure. It didn't seem to register on me. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened.
Alright, my hunger's getting to me, and I got a potato here that I'm about to eat. You already got a potato back at the base, right?
Yeah, plenty of potatoes at the base.
Alright. That didn't give me much, but gave me something. Alright, here's, I guess, a way up. There's two cars here. I'll go ahead and salvage them up. Alright. You don't have didn't happen to bring any healing items, did you?
I did pick up one. Yeah, this one wasn't initially mine, but I do have one.
Alright. Because I'm going to need it. Either.
Yeah.
I ate on two mushrooms. Here's what I said I was going to need it. He is still up there shooting at us. My hunger and thirst is about to get to me. Alright.
There's a way up and around.
Yeah, I got it. Got way up top. Got a guy that's melee. He's down. Guy with a gun, and I nailed him to the head. He's pointed the opposite direction. Bad time to pop up, right? You got him. All right, strawberries are there. How's your hunger?
Pretty good. Yeah, right. I can hand up. Yeah, I've got. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I've got a few bird meat to cover it for this trip.
All right. Well, just get your cover. We need to kind of go ahead and collect what we got, and then we'll raid later. Seriously, you went around a corner? Gotta reload real quick. What? My inventory's full. Doorway. Got him. All right. Dropping some stuff. Got a melee dude here. Trying to crouch. Trying to pull my maneuver. Sneak up on me and do some melee. Uh-huh. Lord of mercy. Okay, got tape. Thank you for covering my back. Alright, watch out. Who are you shooting at? Yeah, I see gunshots or firing. Alright. Got a guy right across the way from me. He's dead. Alright. We're clear. As far as I can tell. To move on up. You go ahead and collect that.
Entry full.
All right, mine was two at a point. If you want to go ahead and backtrack, put into the chest. I'll see if I can gather this. Yep. Looks like I'm able to accept the rubber. Unless I use something. Really, we don't need the colt. So, let's see, grenade, scrap, and rubber. I don't know why it didn't let me take all that. Okay, I hear a guy above me. Or is that you down there? Nope, I just saw him. Okay. He's in the building opposite of me. Somewheres. Alright. Okay. Looks like we got some items down there. So I'm going to backtrack for a moment. Oh, it's cigar and pants 2B. We're not really worried about that. We'll just let that despawn. Okay, guys up above. Crossbow bolts, we'll take those. The grenades, duct tape, and the extra bolts. Thank you. Now I'm back up to 53.
That was a lot. Was that hearing movement?
Yeah. I was hearing movement too. I'm almost right at him. Should be able to see him here in just a minute. He's across from where I'm at in that building. See him. 5 left here. Of course, we got a massive loot area and I see guys moving down there. Are you in here? We found another potato. And 2 electrical. You gonna get it? 2 electrical there. Alright, says that we need a drop down there. But there's 5 guys in there. It's a slide down, so. Once you're in there, you're in there.
Oh, might be, yeah.
I am.
Good lord.
No, I'm going to do one better.
Oh, almost have a... Nah. It's obscured. A good visual, but not...
Watch out. Just keep him right there. Slice and dice like game to price. Did you like how I put that? Ooh, yeah. Broken combat knife. I'll pick that up. There's gas and a cigar in left in that. All right, so more or less, we're kind of stuck here. Unless we find a hatch. or something. Oh, there's a doorway over here. That wasn't five guys, though.
Inventory full.
Okay, I found a way out. Let me see. We're 20% of the base. We haven't eliminated all the enemies yet, according to this.
Yeah. Where was it? Where was that way? I there it is. Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, we haven't eliminated all the enemies yet, according to what the mission's saying. Here, I'll test that out. Where is that? There it is. Well, we got green. So we now have claim of their base here. That's a long fall. And I'm starting to freeze. Here was another way to take them out. Oh, I found the guys. That's one. Two. I'll let him hit me for a minute. Three. Alright, so how are we supposed to get in there? There's a doorway supposedly over here somewhere. I can't get through there. Alright. I'm gonna pick up this potato because I need it for hunger. I already got glass on me. Got that. There's that. Alright, I got all the weapons from them, so this base is now done. And we have laid claim to it. Alright, our boat is over this way, which we gotta do a little bit of swimming or parkour. Did you already fill up the chest? No, you didn't. Alright. And my inventory is pretty well free. Where are you at? Are you trying to pick up stuff? I'll go pick up that. What didn't work? You trying to parkour like I did?
No, putting things in the chest.
Oh yeah, because there was like, I think one space literally left. I'm just going through seeing what I can do here. Okay, says hack through this door. Alright. Hey, I found a little secret way in. We could have backdoored it. That's funny. That is just funny. We could have backdoored that whole initial front part. Alright. Oh, these cars are back. Well, that's scrap that we can use. Don't need a charcoal. Drop that. And it's starting to rain. Of course, I ain't got no light, so sorry about that, viewers. Hopefully, I'll be able to brighten it up a little bit in editing. We need the metals. And components and other stuff. And watch out. Alright. We got a couple of things over there on the ground that are still... go back where that... the cars were. There should be a couple, about an item or two left that's down there.
Just charcoal.
Alright. I took their roasted meat. All your roasted meat will be mine. Which, speaking of roasted meat... Need a soda and some meat. Too bad we can't raid their stove here, you know? Or their vending machine. They got a sign that says boom. They have no idea how right that was. You know?
Yeah.
Alright, I got two items over here I can't raid. At this trash bin. Well, it was trash bin. It's going to be a bag on the floor now. Opposite wall of where you were. I'll pull up on scrap metal. Let's see, you got plenty of seeds back at the base.
Yeah.
So if there's any seeds, we just kind of drop them. Like I said, there's rubber here and a large vase that we can sell right here in this bag. I might be able to pull this off. Barely. This says explosives, so it's got, gas in it. Alright. Alright, I'm full up as far as that goes. Let's see, what is here? Ooh, plus 3 armor for you. 2 batches of it, basically the same. Wow. My leggings are done. I just swapped out. There's a tucked SH forest, my old tucked SH sand, and a broken PM over here. More gas up here on this next landing, and chemicals. Huh. Ooh. Say scrap. Scrap stuff. Huh. Okay. I found like a little container thing that allows us to literally go through the entire base. Out here to a trash can at the very side of it. Cargo shorts, C, 1 armor, cloth, I got room for wood, and don't have any more room for that stuff. I was back here at the beginning of that whole thing, when I took that little rat trap. Where are you at? Looking for you, but I don't see you. Did you have to go back to the base? Or not to the base, but to the boat?
No. No, we were sorted to get, but then I just lost your location.
Well, I'm up here at the tower.
For a sec.
Got some broken gun parts, black powder, and shotgun ammo. Right here, where I'm at. Go up. It's right here in this little nook. And there's chemicals down there. If you're able to grab them. We're going to need those chemicals. More gun pouts, more gun parts, and black powder. Over here in the little doorway next to the fire barrel.
Inventory is too full to pick up any. Can't pick up the gun parts.
All right, well, I'll just drop off the. Well, actually, what to say? Okay, iron spear. Give me a second here. I'll free up my inventory of something. There. No, it didn't free. Okay, so you only need one. Okay, so I basically put two down. I'll just drop this. What all do you have in your inventory? Because if you got a soda, I'll drop off the soda.
I don't have a soda.
You don't even have baked beans, ramen, candy bar, energy drink?
No.
Okay, what about roasted meat?
No, it's only just the bird meat that I've been carrying.
What about wood?
39.
I've got 15 on me. Here, I'll drop it. Now pick up the gun parts. Saying you're full. I had the candy bar. I just went ahead and picked it up. Now I can pick up these gun parts over here. If you got the black powder on you, there's 8 black powder over here. We're not going to worry about the scrap. We'll come back to pick it up later. So it's in the trash can here. If I got room for it. I got room for that. Not room for that. Take that. Take the cloth. That's got breeches in it unless you just want them. I got room for that. So that's wood. Found some high heels. There's some high heels. Okay. There's a building down over there that we didn't go to. I want to finish looking at this over here. Because there's a couple of things I feel like that have been missed. Okay, I can't pick up anything from that trash can. Says I can't. I didn't have the black powder. Black powder up here.
There's 3 more gun parts.
Alright, I'll pick those up if you come up here and get this black powder. There's a barrel of it up here.
Yep.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 black powder up here. You picked up the gun parts unless it just went overboard.
They're still...
Because they're not right here.
Yeah. Because there's a bag.
I don't see a bag. Unless it went down beneath. Down into this room.
I dropped them.
There's a bag way, way down there. Well, we're not going to worry about that gun part right now. There was how many gun parts you said there?
It was three.
All right, see if you can drop it now. It should drop out in the box.
I somehow sorted it out.
All right. Well, this is done. There's a building right down here that we didn't bother checking out. Components, I can't. Well, I can house these here. There's a wash machine over here. Ain't got room for the scrap metal. Alright, let's see. What's our raid here? 39%. And it still shows red, even though that we took it over. Wow, this is a long ladder to go down. I think it takes us all the way down here to where we fought those guys. No, it's in a different room. There's a barrel of gunpowder here. I can pick up the soda. Cloth, duct tape. All but one component.
My character is extremely thirsty, losing health.
Here, where you at? I'm down below.
Yeah, I'm down. I was down below.
Oh, you're down below here. All right, I didn't see it. Yeah. All right, here. There, that should fill you up.
Yeah.
Here, I'll get that. For you for the moment.
Yep.
You ready?
Alright.
Yep. There you go. We got several. Okay, I see a box. And it's over there. It's that scrap metal. I don't want to do that. I'm going to go over here where the slide was. If I can get back in there. Because there's a box down there that is calling my attention. You know? Saying, pick me up. You need me. Pick me up. It's actually way down there. It's a bag. Out this way. And then, oop. May not need that bag. MP iron receiver, World War II alloy barrel, broken police helmet, broken M14, rifle ammo, shotgun ammo, and two bandages. And one military grenade. I think we're good on wood, don't you? You know what? I'll just drop this lamp. Take the military grenade, iron receiver, drop that one piece there, grab the alloy barrel, we got plenty of cloth, broken M4, eat that, take that. We can always find glass. You know, some rationalizing stuff, right? We can always get plenty of wood. Do you have any room whatsoever?
Yeah, I went back to the boat and made room.
All right, well, I got 7 shotgun ammo up here where I'm at. And we're over that 30-minute mark, everybody. So I tell you what, we'll go ahead and call it here. Thank you for coming out and visit for a short spell. Sitting the rockers, throwing some lines in the water, and let the bobbers bob. Get some shine with us. Hope y'all come back for another visit and set another spell. Y'all come back now, you hear? Later.